My master. Safe. The scriptures sound. All I ever wanted was a life in my mountain, free from you and your so-called merits. Those high above don't trust me. I understand that. And they send you and those knuckleheads to threaten me. To obey and serve once more. I understand that too. But what I don't understand is... You bastards killing my kind!
Not just any monkey. He's a monkey of merit. A monkey was made Buddha once. None other than me can challenge him to a duel. Look, monkey. I don't make a habit of fighting someone I've bested before. Here's my offer. If you lose, I'll take you to the Celestial Court. They will stay and level your mountain. But if I lose, I shall certainly take revenge, and they will level your mountain nonetheless. How tragic would that be, huh? You are one of the court. We don't need to resort to violence. How about you bend the knees, admit the wrongs, and we can put this behind us?
All these years, except for that pig, you're the one who talks the tallest tales. Good, I am entertained. Speaking of entertainment, wouldn't it be fun if I pluck your extra eye out for my snack and allow you to keep the other two? Because I'd hate to let you miss how I'll slaughter each mongrel of the court. Those below, those above, and that black mutt of yours. Come at me, all of you!
The victorious fighting Buddha. Have you any idea how many would give their everything for immortality?
Immortality? For that word, all realms and beings have ruined themselves.
The Celestial Court welcomed you, foul monkey, yet you remain untamed. None shall save you now.
Dear brother, your edge needs honing. Good. I was in need of a back scratcher.
monkey! Taste my axe!
Brat! You call that a duel? The glare up here is dazzling. Fight me in the woods if you have the guts.
Chen, we got caught. Today, I got a 只求回到这花果山中了，过过逍遥日子。上面的天王老子信不过我，我懂。让你小子带些虾兵蟹将过来虚张声势，又想唬我回去做神仙，嘿嘿嘿，我也懂。
还不退下？都记好了，他不是只普通猴子，他是有功的猴子，是封过佛位的猴子。这里除了我，没人配与他单挑。猢狲呢，猢狲。 我本不想与你这个手下败将再战一仗。这样吧，一会儿若是你败了，我带你回天庭，他们留在这里铲平花果山。若是我输了，我定然不会罢休，他们照样铲平花果山。 生灵涂炭呢，好歹也同僚一场，是真不想打。要不你现在就跪下认个错，这事儿就算过去了，如何？<笑>这么多年了，除了那只猪头。 就说你最会扯淡，最能逗老孙开心。杨兄弟，你放心，待会儿我只拔下你额头上那颗眼睛长长仙，其他两颗仙给你留着，我让你亲眼看看，我是怎么杀光天庭每一条狗的，这里的，上面的。
刚刚那条黑的，留下点儿，一起上吧！斗战胜佛，你可知这长生不老的佛位，有多少人求而不得？长生不老？
三界六道，不就毁在这四个字上？泼猴，你受了天禄，本性未改，今日谁也救不了。<笑>
好兄长，你的刀钝了，正好给俺老孙挠个痒。
阳光扎眼的很，有种再和你舅舅去山里会会。